past Thurless' old shop and tripped over one of his stupid wires.
Lucky it didn't go boom.
The sun truly shined upon us this day.
These must be the machines that Gendas and Rashavid were talking about. Clear. Doesn't look like there's much here. But these ruins drop into the water. Better check them just to be sure. I should take a look at the ruins under the water. See if I can find any clues. Thank you. Maybe more focus can help me find something down here. There's something underwater. An active console. There's something jammed in it.
Is in the vault. All three keys are required to override the lockdown. Can you bring me the one from your security console right away?
Okay. Just don't get killed before I get...
Erica? Erica!
Sounds like I need three of these keys to get to the mobile cover system. There's coordinates for another console on file. I should check it out. These are the coordinates I got from the console I found. Which means there should be another one somewhere around here. The Ravager held a prop and armed for a fight. Be somewhere inside these ruins. Acid could work against that machine. Thank you. He's trying to pull that. Another console.
Needs our security key to get the mobile cover prototype out of here. Get to the console and get it out of here. We have a second enemy contact incoming. Another horse. Someone call in that goddamn airstrike.
Another access key that never got to this prototype. There's coordinates for a third one nearby. Maybe I can find it. I can override sky drifters. If I can get them to stay still. Coordinates I found lead here. There's gotta be another one of those consoles around. Thank you. third console.
Outside, Doc.
Done, thank God. The mobile cover prototype is locked in the vault. I need all three keys to open it, including yours.
Nope. VP rank means I've got a golden ticket to Elysium. If you want that key, come back and get it your... Uh-oh.
My dog is a red charmer. It's typical for Pharaoh, I guess. That's the access keys. Another set of magnets. Maybe where they were intended to go in the first place. Climb my way through those rocks. Looks like a green charm for something special. Looks like a facility used to be here. This place got hit hard. The vault mentioned in the recordings should be in here somewhere. I just have to follow the coordinates. Heard water in was not gonna help. Thank you. Now I just have to get to the vault. This looks promising. I'm guessing this was Hernan. This must be the vault mentioned in the data I found. I should be able to access it.
Priority keys detected. Access granted.
I don't think anyone's gonna make it. Not sure which will get me first. The airstrike or the Horus. I spent my career on the mobile cover project. Really thought I could get it to someone who could use it. I know you'll never hear this, Lily, but
at least I have the prototype now. I might even be able to make something out of it if I use the data on that drive Gendos found. I'll want to know what happened here.
You've returned. You found something, didn't you? Come now, don't just keep it to yourself.
It's, difficult to explain.
Please, I just want to understand as much as I can.
Definitely not a tray cover.
The old ones fought a massive battle here against machines. Some fled, but others stayed behind to try to salvage this, to help others carry on the fight.
Did they survive? So, they failed.
It made it into the hands of the most renowned warrior in the Sundom, did it not? And every item we recover will be used to ensure their memory lives on.
I didn't see any machines at the dig site, so yes, I suppose that is true.
I'll need that tray and your workbench. I'll have to tinker with this to turn it into something I can use.
Of course, Savior. It's the least we can do. May the sun light your way, as you have illuminated ours.
Drink seconds later.
Let's take a look at this thing.
Wait till the scholars... Hear about this? We'll go
Feels
down
right.
in the history
Time
books.
Time to test it out.
Yeah.